Hi, this is Burns Hargis for another edition of Inside OSU, and today we're taken to the sky. We're here at our really world-renowned aerospace engineering lab. If you didn't know it, Oklahoma State University has one of the top, if not the premier, aerospace engineering programs in America. And we're going to learn more about it on this edition of Inside OSU. I'm in front of the structure here that inflatable device goes in, and with me is Professor Jamey Jacob, who is a professor in our Department of Mechanical and Aerospace Engineering, and of course is working on unmanned aerial systems. Jamey, welcome.
Thank you very much.
OSU.
Glad to be here.
Tell us about this program.
Well, it's really the whole gamut from the sky to the stars, where we have students working on real-world projects, whether it's aircraft, they're going to protect our country and fly overseas, to space habitats that our future astronauts are going to explore the solar system with.
And we've been working with NASA for quite a while, haven't we?
Well, we actually started working with NASA some years ago, working on Mars aircraft designs. 2 years ago, we were one of three universities selected across the entire country to work with NASA on the XHab Academic Challenge, where students work to design, develop, and test, which is what you see right here, a future space habitat for our next generation space program.
What really sets OSU apart in this area?
Well, it's really our hands-on work that we have all the students do, from undergraduate to graduate. It's not just about theory in the classroom. It's working with companies, industry, government, national research labs. So students have real world experience in designing, building, and testing the devices they're going to construct when they leave here once they get their degree.
And you're in really a one of a kind program of aerospace, unmanned aerospace systems.
We are. We've been working with unmanned aircraft. Professor Andy Arena started the program back in the late 90s and turned it into the winningest program in all of undergraduate aerospace engineering. More recently, we've developed the world's first unmanned aircraft systems engineering option at the graduate level, where graduate students, both at the master's and PhD level, can focus their graduate research studies on unmanned aircraft topics specifically and be recognized with that in their degree.
So this is one of the first mock-ups that are developed by OSU or NASA before they actually go into real production.
What this is a very low-cost, low-fidelity, what's called an Earth analog, which allows students to test concepts of how the deployment would work without spending a lot of money. And in this particular design, we're working with both the School of Interior Design and the College of Human Sciences with Dr. Rick Bartholomew, and also with Dr. Joe Cecil in the School of Industrial Engineering.
Well, let's meet some of your students
in
this program. Well, as promised, here I am with three of our students in this program of aerospace engineering and aerospace systems. I've got an undergraduate here, Nathan Woody. How did you decide to get into something like this?
You know, I've always wanted to do it since I was a little kid, probably since I was 4 or 5 years old. So
you fly model airplanes and all that stuff?
I actually did a little bit as a kid, and then I got my pilot's license when I was 16 or 17.
Oh, really?
So that kind of influenced it as well.
I see. But the unmanned aircraft really interests you?
Yeah, I mean, the unmanned aircraft are the way of the future. So, you know, naturally being an engineer, you want to get in on the
Have you worked on our design, build, and fly?
Yes, I've done it for the past 2 years, and it's been a complete blast. It's been awesome.
And how about you, Cory? How did you decide, or why did you decide to continue your education in this area for a master's?
Well, with the war in Afghanistan, Iraq, obviously UAS has been doing very well with predator drone and other surveillance aircrafts in the area. So it's a growing, emerging field. I feel like I want to get part of that.
Do you envision yourself going to work into industry or with the government or what?
I'd like to do research on the defense side. That would be my ideal job.
I see. Well, and as Professor Jacob said, Roger, there's a lot of applications for unmanned aerial systems that have nothing to do with the military.
Yes, sir.
Are you interested in getting involved in that?
I would really like to get involved in the commercial side of things. You know, hopefully it takes off in the next few years. You know, there's a whole range of options there, just depending on where everything goes.
You've also got a lot of aerial vehicles, not to be surprised, around here. And I'm going to, I don't know if a lawyer can actually fly one, but I'm going to try it.
I think that's go get, how do you, can you make it go forward or it just stays in that same?
Well, we have it set up so that way.
All right.
As you can see, this is truly one of the most unique programs in America. It's another one of the areas of excellence for Oklahoma State University. I really think that we are making a big difference in a lot of areas, not just the defense of our country, but it's that for sure, but also exploring space and all of the commercial applications that can make life better, which is what a land-grant university is supposed to do. So thank all of you for being with us today on Inside OSU.